Namaste and welcome one and all to the 10th day of Swaralaya Bharat Bhavan National Dance Festival 2020. Swaralaya Palakkad, which is a registered cultural organization, since its inception in 1997, has interfered frequently in the cultural field of Kerala by conducting monthly programs of classical music, classical performing arts, popular art forms as well as folklore arts, etc. A national level dance and music festival for 11 days called Swaralaya Dance and Music Festival, conducted annually on the same dates in the month of October, with the masterly performances of the maestros of the world in dance and music, is one of the prestigious programs of Swaralaya. Apart from this annual cultural extravaganza, a national level folklore festival in the month of December, a national level Ghazal festival in the month of May, and an international film festival in the month of July are also conducted as an annual feature by Swaralaya.
Swaralaya is a cultural organization which also has its own orchestra troupe, a music school called the Swaralaya Music School, a theatre group, a Swaralaya folklore group, and a Swaralaya dance school as well. The Swaralaya Bharat Bhavan National Dance Festival 2020 is going online this year because of the COVID regulations and protocols. And that is why Swaralaya is now not in a position to conduct this festival live on stage. So, this dance festival is organized online jointly with the Bharat Bhavan in association with the Kerala State Youth Commission, the Directorate of Culture, Government of Kerala, and the Malayalam Mission. This is the 20th festival conducted every year by Swaralaya. But this year, the organizers have taken special and extreme care in order to make sure that there is not even a slight bit of compromise in the quality of this program. Our festival director is Shri Pramod Payyanur, who is a very prominent film and theater director, along with being the member secretary of Bharat Bhavan. The Bharat Bhavan, the official cultural exchange center for Kerala, which is chaired by the Honorable Minister of Culture, Shri A.K. Balan, was helped to reach great heights by our member secretary along with his powerful team of committee members. And today, it has become one of the greatest cultural exchange centers in our country today. Bharat Bhavan also very regularly conducts a lot of art, cultures, festivals in order to promote national integration and to propagate communal harmony. Oh, 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 oh
have been witnessing this 11-day cultural extravaganza of dance from the December 21st of 2020. We have about 80 performers showcasing the rich performance tradition of India with the dance forms ranging from Kerala's Mohiniyattam and Keralanadanam, Bharatanatyam to Chau, Manipuri dance, Vilasini Natyam, Rabindra Nrityam, Kuchipudi, Kathak, Gaudiya Nritya, Satriya and Odissi. We also have lecture demonstrations by renowned dancers like Dr. Shruti Banerjee from Kolkata, Professor Y. Hemant Kumar from Manipur, Srimati Moniza Naik from Delhi, Kerala's own Dr. Rajashree Warrior and Dr. Nina Prasad, and the dancing couple who are Ashwati and Srikant, who are the daughter and son-in-law of the legendary writer Sri M.T. Vasudevan Nair. Sanjukta Panigrahi, a name synonymous with modern-day Odissi. Sanjukta Panigrahi, a born dancer, a child prodigy, her genius evident at a very tender age. She was a dancer from India who was the foremost exponent of Indian classical dance, which is Odissi. She was the first Odia woman to embrace this ancient classical dance at an early age and ensure its grand revival. In recognition of her contribution to dancing and associated activities, she was honored with Padma Shri in 1975. She is also a recipient of the Sangeet Nadaka Academy Award in 1976. Apart from presenting Odissi performances in different parts of India, Sanjukta Panigrahi has been a part of government's cultural delegation to different countries. Now let's watch a short film directed and conceived by Sri Pramod Payanur on Sanjukta Panigrahi.
Sanjukta Panigrahi. Sanjukta Panigrahi was the foremost exponent of Indian classical dance, Odissi. Panigrahi was born in Berhampur, Ganjam district, Odisha state, to a traditional Brahmin family of Abhirami Mishra and Shaguntala Mishra. Even as a small child, she started dancing intuitively to any rhythmic sound, like the sound of chopping of vegetable or cutting of firewood. Her mother recognized the talent in her daughter and encouraged her despite some initial resistance from Abhiram Mishra, since in those days this form of dance was performed generally by temple dancing girls called Maharis, like Devadasis in the temples of South India. At the initiative of her mother, she started to learn dance from Kelu Charan Mahapatra. At the age of 4, she was assessed to be the best child artist by the Bisuba Milan consecutively for 3 years during 1950-53. She won the first prize in International Children's Film Festival in 1952. Encouraged by her success, her parents decided to send her for better dance training to Kalakshetra at Chennai. There she continued her lessons under the guidance of Rukmini Devi Arundel. The initial years were very challenging for Sanjukta and her husband, more in terms of eking out a living than anything else. Though things turned for the better when in 1966 her guru Kelu Charan Mahapatra was conferred with the Sangeet Nadaka Academy Award, and she presented an Odissi performance during the award ceremony in New Delhi. The audience were enthralled by her performance. She had made a mark at the national level, and from that point she did not look back. Meanwhile, her husband had emerged as a fine vocalist and also started rendering music for her performances. In the coming decades, the Sanjukta Raghunath duo enthralled the audience and was jointly awarded the Sangeet Nadaka Academy Award in 1976. Sanjukta and Guru Kelu Charan Mahapatra traveled the length and the breadth of India, performing together and popularizing the almost lost dance form of Odissi, so much so that today both are considered equal revivalists of the dance form. Sanjukta has left behind a rich repertoire of Odissi dance, both modern as well as classical, ranging from traditional numbers based on Jayadeva's Gita Govinda to the Padabalis of Surdas, Chaupais from Ramacharita Manasa of Tulasidas and the songs of Vidyapati and Rabindranath Tagore. She was noted for the innovative Yukma Dwanda, a sort of jugalbandi between the dancer and the musician in Raga Bhagishri, composed by Pandit Raghunath Panigrahi, and the sublime Moksha Mangalam, which in time had become her personal signature, which she used to end her performances on an ethereal note. With her pioneering efforts, she brought forth an almost forgotten Odissi style of dancing to an important position in the dance repertory of India. She died of cancer at the age of 52 on 24th June 1997.
Bharatanatyam performance by Devika Sajeevan, who is the disciple of Guru Kalamandalam Leela Mani and Srimati Kalakshetra Priya Ranjit for the past 17 years and under Srimati Geeta Padmakuma for 12 years. Devika Sajeevan is a Doordarshan graded artist and she has received the Sushil Kirti Award in the National Nataraja Nrityotsava, and she has also represented India in the Japan East Asia Cultural Exchange Program. She has received the Jeevan Kala Tilagam Award and the Nritya Pratibha Award.
Oh. Sudum in Rajita Ravi is a performer in Mohiniyattam and working as a lecturer in the Department of Mohiniyattam in Kerala Kalamandalam. She is a recipient of Ustad Bismillah Khan Yuva Puraskar by the Central Sangeet Nataka Academy, New Delhi. She was honored with Yuva Pradibha Award by Kerala Kalamandalam.
The Mohiniyattam piece to be performed by her today is Navavarna Kriti by Muthuswami Deekshithar.
Jandu de भजनी गर्विद भंडा सुर भजनी भजन re
Kuchipudi performance by Srimati Kavya, who is a Kuchipudi dancer, choreographer and teacher hailing from Kerala. She was awarded the Nritta Mayuri Award in 2012 and the Balakrishna Kurup Award in 2016 as well.
Today, Kavya will be performing a Ganesha Stuti titled Gajavadane Beduve.
Okay.
She began her tutelage under Kalamandalam Sarojini at the age of 3. Later on, she joined the Kalamandalam where she was awarded the Balakrishna Kurup Award for the best student in Mohiniyattam. And today, she will be performing two items. The first one being a Padam, the second item being a Tillana set at Ragam Paras with Adidala.
Mm-hmm. கிழக்கே உன்னை தூதனு பேனே என்னடி நடந்தது உள்ள நுரை வாய சகிழ
உன் உதடு சுத்த துயவே
செய்கை ஏன் பற்புரி மெத்த சுகமுரு வித வித தொழில் புரி பவன் குகனிடம் அருவி நீ வருவது தெரியாதோ
ಿರ ತೀರನಾದ್ರ ತಾನಿತೋಂದ ತೀರನಾದ್ರ ತಾನೋಂದನ ಕದಿರನಾದ್ರ ತಾನಿತೋಂದ ತೀರನಾದ್ರ ತಾನೋಂದನ ಕದಿರನಾದ್ರ ತಾನಿತೋಂದ ತೀರ
have a Kuchipudi performance being performed by Srimati Reshma Yuvraj. She received the Indian President's National Balashri Award in the year 2000 and was given the title of Natyashri, having performed inside and outside the country on multiple occasions as well. And today, she'll be performing a Kuchipudi piece titled En Neramum Undan Sannidhi.
எங்கிலும் புகழும் சிவகங்கையும் தேவர் சபையும் சிவகாமி தரிசனமும் பசியிடாது பார்த்த பேர்க்கு கலக்கங்கள் பரந்திட மகிழும் உன்னை பாடி கொண்டு பசியிடாது பார்த்த பேர்க்கு கலக்கங்கள் பரந்திட மகிழும் உன்னை பாடி கொண்டு நான் என் நேர முந்தன் சந்நிதி படியும் கொடி கம்பமும் கோயில் அழகும் அதேதான ரகசியமும் பஞ்சாட்சர படியும் கொடி கம்பமும் கோயில் அழகும் அதேதான ரகசியமும் அஞ்சல் கூறும் வீரமணிகள் ஓசையும் அந்த கரணமயகம் தீர்ந்து பாடி அஞ்சல் கூறும் வீரமணிகள் ஓசையும் அந்த கரணமயகம் தீர்ந்து பாடி கொண்டு என் நேர ஊந்தன் சந்நிதி அமரும் தெருவும் திரு கூட்டமும் தேவர் உலகில் கிடையாத அதிசயமும் சீலாமரும் தெருவுந்திர கூட்டமும் தேவர் உலகில் கிடையாத அதிசயம் சீலாமரும் தெருவுந்திர கூட்டமும் தேவர் உலகில் கிடையாத அதிசயம் சீலாமரும் தெருவுந்திர கூட்டமும் தேவர் உலகில் கிடையாத அதிசயம் சீலாமரும் தெருவும் திர கூட்டமும் தேவர் உலகில் கிடையார் அதிசயம் சீலாமரும் தெருவும் திர கூட்டமும் தேவர் உலகில் கிடையார் அதிசயம் சீலாமரும் தெருவும் திர கூட்டமும் தேவர் உலகில் கிடையார் அதிசயம் பாலகிருஷ்ணன் அணியும் பாதம் பவமென்னும் பயங்கள் தீர்ந்து மலர்கள் தூவி தொழுது பாலகிருஷ்ணன் பணியும் பாதம் பவமென்னும் பயங்கள் தீர்ந்து மலர்கள் தொழுது கொண்டே
Thank you.
Narayanan. She is the founding director of Padam School of Dance at Perumbavu and Bharatnatyam and Carnatic Music under Guru Srimati Dr. Rajasri Varia, who is an eminent Bharatnatyam exponent.
ஆரோஜ்வல பிம்போஷ்டி ஸ்மிததந்த பங்கத்ரிஷ்யா பீதாம்பரலங்கிருத விஷ்ணு தத்வஸ்வரூபம் சிவ மீனாட்சி பிரணதோஸ்மி சந்ததமகம் கருண்ய வராதிதி தேவி நீயே தோட்னை தெம்பகுரை பட்மீனத்லோசரி
மாலை புதல்வி மகாராணியே
தன் மாதவமே கஞ்சனமாலை பூத்தல்வி மகாராணி மலைய கஞ்சன் மாதவமே காஞ்சனமாலை பூதல் காஞ்சனமாலை பூதல் விமகாராணி வலய த்வஜன் மாதவமே காஞ்சனமாலை பூதல் விமகாராணி வலய த்வஜன் மாதவமே காஞ்சனமாலை புதல்வி மகாராணியை மலையன் மாதவமே காஞ்சனமாலை புதல்வி மகாராணி மலையன் மாதவமே காஞ்சனமாலை பூதல்வி மகாராணி மலைய த்வஜன் மாதவமே காஞ்சனமாலை பூதல்வி மகாராணி மலைய த்வஜன் மாதவமே காஞ்சனமாலை பூதல்வி மகாராணி மலையத்வஜன் மாதவமே காஞ்சனமாலை புதல்வி மகாராணி மலையத்வஜன் மாதவமே
காஞ்சனமாலை புதல்வி
witnessing a beautiful Mohiniyattam performance being performed by Kalamandalam Akhila Krishna. Kalamandalam Akhila is a passionate Mohiniyattam performer who has completed her MA in Mohiniyattam with the first rank from the Kerala Kalamandalam deemed university. She completed 10 years of rigorous training from Kerala Kalamandalam. She acquired the Mahakavi ONV Kurup Endowment for Mohiniyattam in the year 2009 to 2010 and a scholarship as well from the Sangeet Natak Academy in 2007. She is a recipient of the Guinness World Record of the year 2006 for participating in the Mohiniyattam convention. She is currently running a dance school called the Saraswati Nritta Vidyalaya in Perumbavoor. She has participated for many performance tours along with the Kerala Kalamandalam and also continuously performed Mohiniyattam at the Kairali Swaralaya Festival. She was a participant of the Mohiniyattam dance program during the visit of PM Manmohan Singh at the Kerala Kalamandalam as well. Now, let's go over and watch Kalamandalam Akhila Krishnan perform Mohiniyattam.
देवानां प्रिय पार्थ सौभग जानामि त्वं विभूति वैभवं 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 देवानां प्रिय पार्थ अथ सौभग जानामि त्वं विभूति वैभवं देवाना प्रिय पार्थ 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 सौभग जानामि त्वं विभूति वैभवं विभूति वैभवं देवाना प्रिय पार्थ सौभग जानामि त्वं विभूति वैभवं देवाना प्रिय पार्थ सौभग जानामि त्वं विभूति वैभवं
Sa sa vi ga ma pa ga ma pa da
गमाम कुरु निकडे पवर्षिगम कामरूप सारदे अविलंबम आगमाम कुरु निकडे पवर्षिगम कामरूप सारदे अविलंबम आगमाम कुरु निकडे प्रवर्षिगम वानवेन्द्र तनये निजदयम् वैमनस्यम् अखिलं तिरस्कृतं कामरूप सारदे
गरी
performance being performed by Srimati Angita Pushpajan, who is a professional Mohiniyattam dancer and teacher who has received guidance for classical dance under Guru Srimati Kalamandalam Leelamani TN. Having performed in various dance festivals, she is currently studying under the Guru Srimati Vinita Nadangadi. Also a Doordarshan B-grade artist, she has also received the Natya Prabha Award and the Diamond Jubilee Fellowship from the Kerala government. Today, she will be performing for us as Sri Ramachandra Bhajana, which is set in Ragam Yamuna Kalyani with Talam Misra Chapa.
Sri Ram, Sri Ram, Sri Ram, Sri Ram, Sri Ram, Sri Ram. Sriram, 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 Chandra Kripal भज मन हरण भव भय दारुणम श्रीरामचंद्र कृपाल भज मन हरण भव भय दारुणम श्रीरामचंद्र कृपाल भज मन हरण भव भय दारुणम नवकंच लोचन कंज मुख कर कंज पद कंजारुणम नवकंज लोचन कंज मुख कर कंज पद कंजारुणम श्रीरामचंद्र कृपालु भज मन हरण भव भय दारुणम नवकंज लोचन कंज मुख कर कंज पद कंजारुणम श्रीराम 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 कंदर्प गणित अमित चवि नवनील नीरद सुंदर कंदर्प गणित अमित चवि नवनील नीरद सुंदर ಪಡಪೀದಮಾನಗುತಡಿದರುಜಿ ಸುಜಿ ಭೂಮಿ ಜನಗ ಸುತಾವರಂ ಪಡಪೀದಮಾನಗುತಡಿದರುಜಿ ಸುಜಿ ಭೂಮಿ ಜನಗ ಸುತಾವರಂ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮಚಂದ್ರ ಕೃಪಾಲು ಭಜ ಮನ ಹರಣ ಭವ ಭಯ ದಾರುಣಂ ನವ ಕಂಜ ಲೋಚನ ಕಂಜ ಮುಖ ಕರ ಕಂಜ ಪದ ಕಂಜಾರುಣಂ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮ 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 ಶಿರಮುಗುಡ ಕುಂಡಲ ತಿಲಗ ಚಾರು ಉದಾರು ವಿಭೂಷಣ ಆಜಾನುಭುಜ ಶರಚಾವದರ ಸಂಗ್ರಾಮ ಜಿದಘರ ಭೂಷಣ ಶಿರಮುಗುಡ ಕುಂಡಲ ತಿಲಗ ಚಾರು ಉದಾರು ವಿಭೂಷಣ ಆಜಾನುಭುಜ ಶರಚಾವಧರ ಸಂಗ್ರಾಮ ಜಿದಘರ ಭೂಷಣ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮಚಂದ್ರ ಕೃಪಾಲ ಭಜ ಮನ ಹರಣ ಭವ ಭಯ ದಾರುಣಂ ನವ ಕಂಜ ಲೋಚನ ಕಂಜ ಮುಖ ಕರ ಕಂಜ ಪದ ಕಂಜಾರುಣಂ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮ 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 ಭಜ ದೀನ ಬಂಧು ದಿನೇಶ ದಾನವ ದೈತ್ಯವ निगमदनम बजरीन बलतु दिने शदानव दैत्यमोषनिकदनम भजदीन बलतु दिने शदानव दैत्यमोषनिकदनम भजदीन बलतु
नंदनम श्री रामचंद्र क
कृपाल भज मन हरण भव भयदारुणम नव कंज रोजन कंज मुख कर कंज पद कंजारुणम श्रीराम 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 राम 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 राम
Bharatanatyam recital by Srimati Uma Satyanarayana. She is a senior disciple of Srimati Chitra Vishveshwaran in Bharatanatyam and a recipient of the Ustad Bismillah Khan Yuva Puraskar instituted by Central Sangeet Nadaka Academy, New Delhi. Srimati Uma Satyanarayana has performed at various diverse platforms including the Madras Music Academy, Khajuraho Festival and many more in the list. Srimati Uma Satyanarayanan commences her performance with a prayer to Lord Ganesha.
Ella manamunda mamalara nokunda me பாதம் தப்பாமல் சார்வார் தமக்கு தும்பிக்கையான் பாதம் தப்பாமவே சார்வார் தமக்கு ஆனந்த நர்தன கணபதிம்பாவையே ஆனந்த நர்தன கணபதிம்பாவையே ஆனந்த நர்தன கணபதிம்பாவையே பரமானந்த நர்தன கணபதி நர்தன கணபதிம்பாவையே பரமானந்த நர்தன கணபதிம்பாவையே சரானந்த நர்தன கணபதிம்பாவையே பரமானந்த நர்தன Hey.
ಆನಂದ ಮುನೀಂದ್ರ ಗಣನುತ ಶಿವ ಶಂಕರ ಮಾನಸ ನಿಲೀಯ ಮಾನ ಸಾನಂದ ಮುನೀಂದ್ರ ಗಣನುತ ಶಿವ ಶಂಕರ ಮಾನಸ ನಿಲೀಯ ಮಾನ ತಂತ್ರಲಯ ಸಮನ್ವಿತ ಗಂಗರ್ವ ಚಾರಣು ವರಾಣು ಧ್ಯೇಯ ಮಾನ ತಂತ್ರಲಯ ಸಮನ್ವಿತ ಗಂಗರ್ವ ಚಾರಣು ವರಾಣು ಧ್ಯೇಯ ಮಾನ ದೀನ ಜನ ಮಂದಾರ ಮನುತನ ದಿವ್ಯ ಕಳೆ ಬೆಳ ಶುಭಾಯ ಮಾನ ದೀನ ಜನ ಮಂದಾರ ಮನುತನ ದಿವ್ಯ ಕಳೆ ಬೆಳ ಶುಭಾಯ ಮಾನ ಭಾಸಮಾನ ಅಸಮಾನ ಭಜಮಾನ ಭಕ್ತ ಜನ ಸಮ್ಮಾನ ಭಾಸಮಾನ ಅಸಮಾನ ಭಜಮಾನ ಭಕ್ತ ಜನ ಸಮ್ಮಾನ ಪಾಮಗ ಮಾರಿ ಸಸ ಸರಿ ಸ ಗಗನ ಕುದೀಟ ಕೀಟ ಕಂಡಕ ಪಮಗ ಮರಿ ಸಸ ಸರಿ ಸ ಗಗನ ಕುದೀಟ ಕೀಟ ಕಂಡಕ ಪಾಮಗ ಮಾರಿ ಸಸ ಸರಿ ಸ ಗಗನ ಕುದೀಟ ಕೀಟ ಕಂಡಕ ಪಮಗ ಮರಿ ಸಸ ಸರಿ ಸ ಗಗನ ಕುದೀಟ ಕೀಟ ಕಂಡಕ ಪಾಮಗ ಮರಿ ಸ ಗಣಕುಡಿಗ ಪಮಗ ಬರಿ ಸಕಗಣಕುಡಿಗ ದೀಮಿತ ದೀಮಿತ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿತ ತಕ ಜಣ್ಣಂ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿತ ತಾಂ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿತ ತಕ ಜಣ್ಣಂ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿತ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿತ ತಕ ಜಣ್ಣಂ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿತ ತಾಂ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿತ ತಕ ಜಣ್ಣಂ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿತ ತಾಂ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿ ಜಣ್ಣಂ ತಣ್ಣಂ ತರಿ 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 ದಿಮಿ 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 ಕೀಟ 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 ಜಣ 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 ತಿವಿ ಪತಿ ನೂತಂ ಪದ ಸರಸಿಜಂ ಮಗ ಬಮನಿದ ಮರಗದನಿದ ಮದ ಕರಿಮುಖಂ ಪ್ರಣವನಿನುತಂ ಅಹಿತಂ ಮನಧಂ ಶುಭದಂ ಪರಮಂ ಕನಕಾಂಬರಧರಣಂ ಏಕರತನಂ ಕದಿದಿ ಕುತಕ ಜಣಂ ತನಕ ಕರಿದಿ ಕುತಕ ಜಣಂ ತನಕ ಕರಿತಕ ಜಣಂ ತನಕ ಕರಿತ ತದ್ದಿತ್ತ ಗಜಣಂ ತನಕ ಕರಿದಿತ್ತ ಗಜಣಂ ತನಕ ಕರಿತ ಗಜಣಂ ತನಕ ಕರಿತ ತದ್ದಿತ್ತ ಗಜಣಂ ತನಕ ಕರಿದಿತ್ತ ಗಜಣಂ ತನಕ ಕರಿತ ಗಜಣಂ ತನಕ ಪರಮಾನಂದನ ಜನ ಗಣಪತಿ
ಮನೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ರಂಗ काशी पीतांबर कई कोळलू पूसित श्रीगंधमयोळगम्मा काशी पीतांबर कई कोळलू पूसित श्रीगंधमयोळगम्मा देश देश काशी पीतांबर काशी पीतांबर पीतांबर काशी पीतांबर काशी पीतांबर काशी पीतांबर काशी पीतांबर ಪೀತಾಂಬರ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಳಲು ಪೂಸಿದ ಶ್ರೀಗಂಧಮಯಿಯೊಳಗಮ್ಮ ದೇಶ ದೇಶದ ಪುಷ್ಪಮಾಲಯ ಧರಿಸಿದ ವಾಸುದೇವ ಬಂದ ಕಂಡೀರೆ ದೇಶ ದೇಶದ ಪುಷ್ಪಮಾಲಯ
நம்மரங்கன கண்டீரே
have a Mohiniyattam recital by Smita Rajan, who is one of India's best and internationally acclaimed Mohiniyattam performers and is also well known for the spiritual intensity with personified grace that she brings on to the stage. She comes from a very rich classical tradition which spans more than three generations. She is the granddaughter of one of India's finest classical dance performers, late Guru Kalamandalam Krishnan Nair, and the mother of Mohiniyattam, late Guru Kalamandalam Kalyani Kuttiyamma. Recipient of numerous accolades which include the Sangeet Nadaka Academy Puraskar, Smita has been performing for the past 4 decades with utmost adherence to the Puritan classical tradition of Mohiniyattam, which is well documented by her legendary grandmother. Her abhinaya and gestures were fine-tuned by the great Krishnan Nair himself, which has tuned in to her the ability to transform and enact multiple characters in this Ekaharya single costume dance style as a solo performer. She is also well versed in Kathakali, Bharatanatyam and Kuchipudi as well. Shrimati Smita Rajan is the artistic director of the institution Nritya Kshetra, that is the Temple of Dance, based in St. Louis, Missouri. To name a few of the awards and felicitations to her list, we have the Sangeet Nadaka Academy Kalashri Puraskar India, Kalaratna Vallathol Puraskar by Kala Darpanam Kerala. She is also the Ambassador for Global Peace through Art and Culture by Indian Junior Chamber of Commerce. And some of her recent productions to name a few are Stri Shakti in Mohiniyattam, that is the woman empowerment through epic, mythical and historical stories. Another one being the Krishna Gada, a classical dance ballet, a narration of Lord Krishna's life and deeds.
Thank you. Thank you. Tita, Tita, Yeah.
Wrapping up today's programs, and tomorrow we'll be back with day 11, which is the final day of Swaraleya Bharat Bhavan Dance Festival 2020. Please do keep continuing and sharing these festival programs to all your loved and dear ones. All these programs of the festival are available on the Facebook pages of Bharat Bhavan and Swaraleya Orchestra.
Tomorrow, which is our 11th day and also the final day of this dance festival of ours, we will have the valedictory ceremony, which will be attended by distinguished dignitaries. We'll have Sri M.A. Baby, the former Minister for Culture, inaugurating the ceremony. We'll also have Sri Shaji N. Karun, the notable film director, Padma Shri Kalamandalam Shivan Nambudiri, Sri T.R. Sadashivan Nair, who is the cultural director for the Government of Kerala, Sri Pramod Payanur, the Member Secretary of Bharat Bhavan, along with Sri N. Gopakumar. Later on, we'll have the other program for the day. We'll be welcoming the new year with a musical night by Swaraleya singers and orchestra as well. So, see you all tomorrow at 7. Till then, goodbye, good night.